What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We are going to be playing us a Blood Bowl game tonight. Actually, we have two. Both of our Goblin matches, our Proving Grounds match first, and then our Premier match after that. First, though, is Proving Grounds, and we got Chonkus. Let's go ahead and ping him real quick and just let him know that we are online and can go whenever.
Zach's going to come by and pick that up tomorrow.
Okay.
So I'm going to run the trash. I'm going to probably run by the gas station and get some. We might go sit at the hot tub. I don't know yet.
Okay.
I'll let you know for sure.
All right, we got him pinged. While we're waiting, let's go in and check in here real quick. I am at home. Not sure if I have my stadium enhancement yet or not. I don't think I do. I think I just have the upgrade right now. Yeah, I just have the upgrade. Oh, no, I did get the enhancement. Nice. So throw a rock and get the ref or canceled. Nice. We like that. We like that. Alright, so 1540 with 10k extra. We've got a 14 lady roster. 1, 2, 3, 4 rookies, line women, 2 block line women, a block guard line woman, and then our 4 blitzers. We got 2 with guard, 1 with mighty blow, 1 with mighty blow tackle, 2 block catchers, and a strength boosted strong arm thrower. 8 fan factor, a coach, a cheerleader, 3 rerolls, and an APO. Currently giving our opponent 300. And he has a full roster, so we're definitely going to go in and drop 10k real quick. There we go, so we're only giving him 290 now. And let's go look at his team real quick. He has a cheerleader and a coach, 4 fan factor, 3 rerolls. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4 rookie zombies, 2 block zombies. He's got 2 ghouls. One is a rookie that is move broke. The other is a wrestle sure hands that is move broke. Why would you take wrestle on the ball carrier? That's interesting. He has another rookie zombie, a rookie white, a mighty blow white that is missing this game. That's nice. So one of his mighty blow pieces is gone. In fact, his only mighty blow piece, he's only got 1 flesh golem, and he's a rookie. And then he's got both wolves. One wolf is a rookie, the other wolf is an accurate. That gets me every time I see that. That's awesome. 1240, giving him 290. He has no tackle, only 1 wrestle, so he's gonna have a hard time getting these girls on the pitch. He's gonna have to rely on rolling a ton of pals. So, let's see what he does here. All right, there we go. see what he decides to go with here. Oh, he goes ear lice. Okay, interesting. That's a ghoul. Don't remember his exact skill set. And hack. Okay. So he'll have a large roster now. There's ear lice. Oh, does he got claw? Looks like he might have claw, which would be pointless against me. That chainsaw won't be pointless against me, though. Oh, man, that would not be good. Oh, geez. So that chainsaw is going to get the hit right off the bat. That sucks. That sucks for sure. So we got 0, 0, 2, 0. That's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ear lice is sprint, diving catch. Catch and dodge, no claw. Okay, so dodge, no block, catch, diving catch, sprint. So he's got the big time movement. Yeah, and then good old hack-a-lack. So he rolled a 5 to go with his 4. I rolled a 5 to go with my 8, so I get fame. 13 to 9, which is good. He's got a bench of 4. I got a bench of 3. Oh, wait, where'd he put the... Oh, did he not field the chainsaw? No, he didn't. Interesting. Don't go out of bounds. Oh, he's got high catch anyway. Should he put ear lice back there with the catch? Might be the better play. Yep. And he catches it. Didn't matter who he put back there. He was catching it. Okay, so we don't have to worry about the chainsaw right now. That's interesting. Be nice if I could take four people off the pitch permanently and make him have to put him out there for turn eight only. That would be really awesome. That would be really awesome. Not quite sure I understand this lineup here. He already had two dice here. And it gives him two dice there. So need him to not get pals here. And of course he rolls a pal right off the bat. Very first hit, because why not? Jesus. Gonna be one of them kind of games, huh? Jesus. 2 for 2 on pals. No tackle at all on the team. And he's 2 for 2 for pals. Jeez Louise. So bad. There we go. Finally. Finally. We'll take it. Interesting. Wow, okay. That's kind of surprising. So now I'm going to get hit on both wolves, basically. I think I'm going to get a hit on both wolves here. Of course, I can't break the first one, because why should I get to break him? Two mighty blow hits on wolves, hopefully. There we go, there's the first one. We like that. No break, though, unfortunately. Oh, shoot. I probably shouldn't have done that way. Go. Oh, broke one of them at least. He could try to surf me here, but it would take using both of these guys for assists. Because you'd have to bring him here and here, and then it would leave that open for me to potentially surf back. Double red on one of these hits, like this one right here, would be really nice. Ah, no luck. No luck. He's gonna go for it. He is going to go for it. Wow. Bring him into here. Do your two die hit there? Oh, no. Okay. Interesting. Oh, he's going to do the one die with no block on him? Wow. That's gutsy as fuck, if that's what he's going to do. I bet he is. Is he going to dodge out with him? That's what he should have done anyway and did the hit here to free him up. Could have brought him into here to get the double assist that he needed. He kind of messed that up a little bit, didn't he? Oh, and he double fails to dodge. Nice. This is going to be fun. Terrible bounce, man. Terrible bounce. We'll take this, though. Goodbye, wrestle sure hands. Crowd doesn't help us, unfortunately. Try it. It's only a 4+. There we go. Nice. Good, good. We like it, and we'll take it. No pal here, please. Ugh. Damn it. It's the only chance he had to get a hit on me. Only chance he had. Six, seven, yep. He gets it with a push, or with a go for it. Oh, there we go. He's got to use the reroll there at least. So he needs a power both down. Oh, never mind. Oh, wow. Okay. We'll take that. He does regen. Nice. That wolf is gone. Greedy here. No, actually, I'm not. Never mind. Not going to get greedy there. Take it. Do the go for it to mark here, I bet. Yep. Yep, could see that coming. Ahem.
course.
Oof. Jesus. That's not good. Oof. I left him the uphill blitz there if he wants it. Instead of trying to dodge out of there. Because I still got plenty of time to pick the ball up if he does get the takedown. I didn't go for it anyway. One die pal. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Thankfully, he's not breaking when he does get the pals. Interesting. Okay. That's turnover. And he did not use the APO or the reroll on it. Blows a reroll there. Thank you. Pushed the wrong way. Could have pushed there and then dodged out here. That just gives me a free mighty blow hit. Usually don't like stalling, but he's got a deep enough bench that there's no reason for me not to stall until turn 8 here. Another one die bow. Ay. I mean, I left him the one die shot, so I shouldn't be surprised that he gets a bow on it. Shouldn't be surprised. Really shouldn't do this because I don't have the reroll left, and she doesn't have block, but it is three dice, so paid off for it. If I'd have turned over and not scored, it wouldn't have been the end of the world. Because I'd be getting the ball next half, and I stopped him from scoring, so... wouldn't have been the absolute end of the world. There's a chance to get another 2 SPP on her if I do get the rat casualty. Nice. He doesn't get two of his KOs back. So he doesn't get both ghouls back. Nice. Now we gotta concentrate on getting that chainsaw out of here. Oh, he gave me the wolf to hit too. Wow. Didn't expect that. I should have switched. Nah. I should have switched two guys up. Two girls up, I should say. So just should have switched these two here up so the catcher is on the inside and the lineman was on the outside. Yeah, and that's exactly why. Because he could blitz that catcher now, although he probably blitz chainsaw over here. Well, that was not the most ideal kickoff event, was it? And that was not ideal. Hope this thing bounces back across the line of scrimmage here, so that way I can just hand it to the girl I want to get it to. Not sure I understand that, because I get easy hits on both of the guys now, unless he goes after... Oh, okay. Why would you go after the line woman? That really makes no sense. That definitely gives me an easy hit. I would have went after the Mighty Blow girl, if anything. Interesting. Well, we'll enjoy that free hit, thank you very much. It was very unlikely that I was going to catch that ball anyways. Thank you. that. Goodbye, chainsaw. The fuck off this pitch. It's a good thing I did reroll it, because I didn't realize he had sidestep. Nice, good break, take out there, that's good. That sucks. Really needed to get the takedown there. Shouldn't pass it, so I've already used my reroll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good thing I did, because I would have rolled a 1 on the pass. Ah. That sucked. But, all in all, could have been worse. Just popped out. Ooh. Contact popped out. Sorry, guys. Had to go put some drops on it to get it wet, moist, lubed up, however you want to call it. Put it back in my eyeball. Ah, of course he gets the pal. Of course he gets the pal, because why shouldn't he? And of course he breaks, and then a KO. Oof, that's a big one to get out. That's a guard piece. You know what? I'm gonna APO it and keep her in. I don't think he's gonna cross anybody the rest of this game. Free mighty blow hit, thank you. Wow, doing 2 go-for-its, eh? Makes them both, of course. And then that. He'll re-roll it. Nice. Nice. We will take that. That sucks. Because now the chainsaw is going to hit me. Actually, not in a very good spot here, are we? Good, now we can score with her, hopefully, and level her. That up. you can get one die with the frenzy. Oh well. Real question is going to be, does he blitz here? Because that's what he should do. Especially with me not having the APO. Nope, he doesn't. Wow. I think that was a mistake. Blitz with the chainsaw and get the use you can out of him, because all that's going to happen now is I'm going to get a mighty blow hit on him and potentially removing if I do get the mighty blow hit. He's gotten a lot of pals, there's no doubt about that. He has gotten a lot of pals. Yet another one. KO. Another one die pal here? Not quite. I'm gonna get a one die on the bomb. dodging out of that wolf. Two one dies with the frenzy. He has to get a pal straight up though, and he fails to dodge. That's good. So there goes the reroll. Oh, and he double fails to dodge. Nice. And breaks himself. Beautiful. We will take that. Thank you very much. Still can't remove him. 7 and I need a fucking 8. Pal's good. Not quite sure why he pushed his white up there in the middle like that. Oh, nice. Good tackle. Good job, tackle. Does not use the reroll there, and that's good. Nice. Another injury there for Donna Troy. And that one sticks. Puts her up to 23. Another one. Oh, that's on the block guard line woman that I brought back off the APO. We used the APO on to keep the KO from happening. Althea puts her to 18. All right, we'll take that. So we could score next turn and still have three turns to try and score again with our other line woman with three or with our block guard blitzer with three. Uphill, huh? All right, then. Oh, why push her there? Now you've marked her up. Oh, I guess to keep her from blitzing the wolf off. Play there. Jesus Christ, double ones. Really? Okay, sure. I already had two dice there anyway, so I messed that up. So that levels her up. Go 0 for 2 there. That sucks. He goes 1 for 3, though. His KO rolls have been worse than mine. His KO rolls have definitely been worse than mine. See, she stays out. Where's my one that leveled? There she is. She comes out. She goes in. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Ear lice stayed out. Since he doesn't have the chainsaw to put on the line of scrimmage and do those hits now, I don't mind putting my blodge girl, guard girls up there. Time for me to get my blitz since he got his earlier. blitz right here would be fantastic. Fantastic. Oh, and I got him. Oh, yeah. We'll take it. Good blitz for us there. We got the girl back that we want to try to score with. We've got them in bad spot all the way around here. And he just opens up with a... Oh, why did he re-roll that? He did not mean to do that. He did not mean to do that. Immediately opened up with a one die bow, and he accidentally re-rolled it. Oopsie. We just leveled up Astarte. Get one of mine back. And Jesus, man, his KO rose. All right. so we can get rid of her. We could, if we were extremely lucky, still level up her, but it would take some really good dice and some luck to go our way. Does a one die right off the bat with no reroll. Wow. Try to score with the wolf, I bet. Get the wolf in here. Fail on the pickup would be really nice. Ah, darn it. Bounce I was hoping for. She was the one that was supposed to score. Shit. No, I can't score. Some bitch, man. I have to push her 3 times, yeah. Nice. Unfortunately, I don't think I can. All right, definitely can't score. No, I can't. Oof. Jesus. Rough game for Chalkus in this one as far as injury dice and removals go. Should let me push him. Yep. Nicely done. Oh, I should have got him off the ball. Man, I messed that up, didn't I? Messed that up. Another pass from my thrower there. Her 8th completion. Should put her up to 25. Does. And the team will go to 7 wins, no losses, and 2 draws on the young season. On their young career. We got 2 dice on her if he'd have stayed pat there. Ah. Of course, had to be the very last freaking hit. Phew, just a badly hurt. All right, we'll take it. Good level for him, though. Take that 3-0 win. Good win for the Zons. Some good SPP. Level up 2 rookie line with it. That's really nice. Roll a 6 because we needed to roll a 6. Oh, nice. Level up the blitzer that we were going to try to score with on the MVP. So that's nice. We ended up leveling her anyway. Oof, an ear lice steals his MVP. Yikes. That really sucks. Alright, match validated. We were tied with Voreal, I think, for the lead. Oh no, we're a point behind him because he's lost one and we've drawn twice. So he's got 1 point more than us right now with the Norse, his only loss being to us. How many? Next week we get 3 weeks left. No, 4 weeks left. Next week we get the Pitch Lords, who has played, so his team is set. Arcalian's Brett's at 11:30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So he'll have a rookie peasant that'll give him 11:70. We're giving him a ton of money. Got a guard line peasant, that's good. Dodge on 3 of his blitzers, one with sidestep, and then his other blitzer is Mighty Blow armor boost. His blocker with an edge bump and strong arm is missing this game. He's got a guard blocker and then 2 rookie blockers. Interesting. Probably be going against Griffin that one, I would imagine. I was going to see how many touchdowns I've given up. Not very many. I've scored 16. I've given up 4. Not bad. Alright, let's do the 2 rookie line women first. Regular, so let's block. And Aretto. Regular for her, and that's block. So we got block here. Oh, wrong button. Okay. 70 for her, and 70 for her. That's an extra 40k. And then we got Daphne. Stand firm for her. Oh, excuse me. Ah. Holy cow. Feel another one coming. Oh, and it went away. All right, so fan factor. There's really nothing we can spend this money on. We've already got our stadium enhancement. I think we're just going to blow the money here. Guess I could have kept 50 and just bought a babe. Probably what I should have done. Yeah, that's what I should have done. Eh, I would have gave him an extra 50. He's already got enough to spend. Alright. I think we're good with all that. So, that's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. Hope you have a good one, and we will see you on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.